Workout today, superset, kettlebell windmills. I'm gonna do one of each in the interest of time, so you don't have to watch me do 10 on each side. But I'm gonna do 10 kettlebell windmills. Turn that opposite foot out. Put your weight back over the hips. Go down and touch the floor if you can. Look up at the bell and up underneath it. And then 10 of those on each side. No oblique crunches. Trying to find that flat spot. Get your legs long. Elbow crunches to the butt. Knees come to the chest. Squeeze and extend. Oblique crunches. 25 of those on each side. 2 supersets. And that finishes the workout today. See you later.